My name is Tarık Temuçin. I'm originally Turkish and I'm coming from actually Turkey. I'm the general manager for the department with Carlton Shanghai last 4 years. Shanghai to me is a bridge between like when you travel to Japan or when you travel to, let's say, to Singapore, because majority of the guests who are traveling from US or European, they are coming to Shanghai, and Shanghai is their first stop, and then they explore rest of the Asia Pacific. I think overall Shanghai is a great financial hub, you know, for entire China. Not actually for entire China, but I believe also for the Asia Pacific. The guest mix of the hotel is like is around like 50% is the foreigner, and the rest of the guests are actually local guests are traveling from the different cities of China. Living in Shanghai, you always feel safe, not only in Shanghai but overall China. When I go back home, always back to Turkey, actually, I always talk about China, living almost 10 years, and I always talk about Shanghai, how the education level is very advanced, and also the security provided by the government is very, very. I feel, you know, having two kids and a family of, let's say, four, I feel very secure that, you know, my kids, they can play around without thinking any second. And then also I think the education level is provided by the government is very, very important, because I believe that, you know, the education level is very advanced and up to the actually level of like international standards. My two kids, I have two daughters, and my kids, they feel very lucky. Studying at the international school, but at the same time also having many local friends. Every week actually they have some school activities at home, so they don't come back with the school bus actually, and they come with another bus like after like 1 hour later. But was every time my wife will take them to get will take them, but like 5 days ago actually my wife was not able to make it on time, and it was just around the behind the care center actually. My kids, they were able to walk by themselves, although my elder daughter is only 13 years old, but she was able to walk together with the little one with 8 years old. And that also proves that actually Shanghai is a very safe city. And number one, number two, actually like the provided environment, you know, the traffic lights, the control of the traffic with the by the security guards and by the police actually is very convenient. So even two kids, you know, they will come back, they will be able to come back to home like very safe. One of the greatest stories actually for the Shanghai for myself, I was always here during the pandemic, and I was actually lucky to, I felt actually lucky to be here and stay with my team during this pandemic, which was very tough. I had a guest actually from Wuhan, a family of from Wuhan, and I remember that they had like three kids staying with us, and I remember also they were like almost like 3 months stay with us because they were not able to go back to Wuhan. And I feel, you know, very actually fortunate for them, and we try to do accommodate their needs and to make sure that, you know, they always feel like at home. I think that what made it very emotional for me personally actually after they went back to Wuhan, they sent me something very small but very touch, you know, they sent me a two apple with a nice letter actually from their kids, you know, written by them on a piece of card. And I think when I received that actually I was very touched, and I feel myself, you know, that we were very lucky to look after them. Shanghai'yı çok seviyorum. Ale Hoshi Shanghai.